Off the streets and into the ocean, Eyewitness News reporter Leanne Suter introduces us to the unique program designed to help local at-risk kids.
Get your strap on.
Right on first.
Suiting up for a life-changing lesson. Taking at-risk kids off the street.
You go off tank first.
And underwater.
I was nervous at first, excited though. It was once in a lifetime thing, so why not do it?
The industry sheriff station's High Adventure for Responsible Kids, or SHARK program.
No sharks for me.
Gives vulnerable teens in the San Gabriel Valley the chance to see the world in a whole new way.
Well, I just knew that it was divers that go underwater and like breathe underwater.
The unique program introduces the kids to scuba, something most never would have dreamed of. Training them for a dive in the big blue Pacific.
It's really neat to watch a kid that's, you know, in some cases have never been to the beach before. In 1 week of training with us, they're feeding fish at 20 feet underwater on Catalina Island.
The kids ages 14 to 17 must maintain their GPA and school attendance in order to qualify for SHARK. They get 3 hours of training in the classroom and 9 hours in the pool.
For these kids, this experience not only gives them a new view underwater, but back on dry land, it gives them a new outlook on life.
It's helped me out a lot so far. So I think with this, I'll try new and different things. I won't be afraid so much. If I can do this, why can't I do something else?
Deputies and dive instructors volunteer their time. All the equipment and funding coming from Industry Sheriff's Youth Activities League and donations, all making it possible for these kids to venture into open water.
It kind of scares me a little because it's like the ocean. You never know what you might like just find in front of you.
Just like in life. But with their newfound focus and confidence, they can conquer any challenge, no matter how deep. In La Puente, Leanne Suter, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.